Dear Seth, it was not easy for me to find fitting words for these first lines that I hope you are reading, as well as it was not easy to find out where you were living. I hope that my letter will reach your hands as soon as possible, as there is not much time left. Since your departure, I have contributed all my efforts and endless hours of sleepless nights looking for the truth about our family. I feel that I'm already very close to beholding its full face, and I am concerned that I might not have the strength to look at it alone. Therefore, I am turning to you, Samuel, for I know that you will hear out my plea. In this envelope, you will find the ancient ring of our heritage. It is very important that you always have it with you. Take extraordinary care of it. Please return to our manor and help me. I know my time is closing in. I can feel it. I am afraid